This week I've had Dr. Charles Beardall, the chief executive of our part of the East of England's Environment Agency, come down to meet with the Scrappy Coastal Erosion Team and the Parish Council to talk about the money government is putting forward to make sure we finally get that coastal protection on that part of our coastline that we need. They've previously met with Hemsby and other parts of the area. We had them looking at everybody in Great Yarmouth with a big presentation at the Town Hall this time last year. So it's really good to have them back. Good to see that work going on, getting that coastal protection in and the pledge, and even hearing yesterday that they've managed to bring some of that money forward. That's good news. I also met with the Health Secretary this week, Jeremy Hunt, talking to him about the great work going on at the James Paget Hospital right here in Gorleston in Great Yarmouth. Some really good staff there looking after people over the course of this winter. They've been one of the best performing hospitals across the country. Something we can all be proud of. I have to say I'm always very disappointed, if not sometimes rather sadly surprised, at the way people want to play political games with our NHS. It's not there for political games. I was one of those a few years ago when we had some tough times and tough decisions to make to call for change in management at our hospital. We got that change. We got good interim chairman and chief exec who have now led forward to a really good chief exec and long-term chairman who have turned that hospital around so that it's performing the way we all knew it could. Our frontline teams there, our frontline carers, always were providing good service. They've now got the backup from good management that they deserve, and we're seeing the benefits of that with these great performance figures over the winter. We've got a hospital in the JPH we should all be very proud of, and I want to just take this chance to thank everybody who works there for the fantastic efforts beyond the call of duty often that they've put in over this winter. I will always keep you updated with everything that's going on with my regular news magazines and flyers that go out 4 to 6 times a year, plus my e-news that goes out pretty much every week. We're over 200 editions now. So please do feel free to sign up for that at brandonlewis.co on the website.